Oh, my alien's name is Clemens. He lives on the planet Crouch. I met him while he was vacationing on Earth with his family. I was really scared at first because he was an alien on Earth Sunday. After playing charades with him, I realized he was a very interesting character and we became best friends. Clemens is red with orange wavy hair. His eyes are red and he has small eyebrows. He has four arms and two legs with three claws on each. He has five organ systems like humans and two that are not like humans. He has the urinary system, that way he can release toxic after drinking gasoline that he pees out of his ears. He has the muscular system, that way he can carry trucks to Mars and back. He has the lymphatic system to fight infection, that way he won't get sick because he has a very sensitive body system. He also has the cardiovascular system, that way he can think and breathe, and he bleeds green. He also has the reproductive system while he is sexual. He reproduces by closing his dormant stomach and touches the female's stomach with it. And if he does it once, then the female has one child, and if he does it twice, then the female has two kids. The two systems that they do not have is integumentary, so he can be invincible, that way he can never be murdered, and nervous, the way he can teleport to different places and planets. The only difference between the male and the female is that the female has long eyelashes that she can clean off her children when they get dirty by looking at her star, and her stomach is smaller than the male's. He lives on the planet Crouch. On his planet, they have a unitary democracy. They have a king, but they vote for laws. They breathe hydrogen and nitrogen, although they can go 3 days without breathing. That's how they vacation on Earth and stuff. They orbit the sun, and they have 48 hours in 1 day, and they have 182.5 days in a year. They have one continent and one country, but different states, and their gravitational pulls is the same as Earth's. He lives nothing like the regular human in the United States. He is the king of Crouch. He has a wife that is named Skye. He also has a set of triplets that have the last name Belastis. He loves to play football. In order for you to be able to be called a member of their family, you must win a football game without getting scored on. Clemens' grandfather had beat the king 108-0, and they announced the Belastises will always have the rule over the planet Crouch. His sons are the best middle and high school football players on Crouch. His daughter is the cheerleading captain for Crouch High. He seems to have a perfect life, but the entire world of Crouch is in his hands. It is very overwhelming for him sometimes. He can communicate in 3 ways, English, hand motions, and pumps of his arm. He is going to pass down King to his son once his son ends at the age of 690. Him and his family travel all over the Milky Way galaxy. They go to a different planet every year. This year, 2016, was my lucky year because I found one of my best friends named Crouch.